months for the last 5 years. It's been a great pleasure knowing her. She's smart, down to earth, and very practical when it comes to life. So I couldn't have found a better person to spend the rest of my life with. And so I'm just really excited.
I met him because we were destined to meet, definitely, because that's something that we've been always talking about from the way we met. But we've had ups and downs, but it's been a great ride with him. Magical, I would say. He's just been there for me. I know, I have that trust that he's the one, because he takes care of me like a doll, like he calls me Dolly. to the correct path. He always makes sure that I don't get hurt from outside world. And he wants to make me a stronger person. I am emotional and soft at times, and he is my strength. I'm just more than lucky to be with him. I'm excited to be his wife today. All excited. I've been stressed with the wedding, but yeah, excited. Too heavy clothes, all that, but I'm excited. I love him, and I'll make sure I do everything to keep him happy. He deserves it.
I got a heart, and I got a soul. Believe me, I wanna use them both. We made a start, be it a false one, I know. So kiss me where I lay down, my hands pressed to your cheeks, a long way from the playground. I have loved you since we were 18, long before we both thought the same thing. We took a chance, God knows we tried. Yet all along I knew we'd be fine. So pull me home. press to your cheeks, a long way from the playground.
I have loved you since we were 18, long before we both thought the same thing.
To be loved and to be loved, and all I can do.